First is, please check your cell phones now and be sure that they're off, at least silent. Your students have worked very hard the past couple of days, and we want them to have a good recording of this event. Also, when they get on the stage, we will give you an opportunity to take pictures, and that will be your opportunity for those pictures. We ask them, please not take flash photography during the concert. Thank you so much for coming. Enjoy this concert.
Donna Shine, I'm Director of Fine Arts for the Pearl Oak Schools, and have been the All-State Chair for the 23rd All-State OCDA is sponsored, and I've been the chair for all of those years. One day I'm going to give it up. That's the one else having fun. Right now I want to give it up. Well, welcome you to our concert. These students have worked very, very hard in preparing for their performance this afternoon. There's some very, very talented students here. They're participating. They have been the most polite, the most kind in rehearsals. Teachers, you are to be commended for stressing to them good work ethic in rehearsals. I haven't had to say shh one time. So it's been great. So I thank you for helping us to have students who are so well prepared. Also, if you are a parent, one of these students, would you please stand and let us recognize you. Before we got here, we would not be able to have these students on this stage. And then the teachers, the music educators who have educated these children in the school districts to prepare for these students are to be highly committed. With all of the things that are going on, budget cuts and this and money for this and money for this. As long as you as parents support the arts in your school district, students will be having the opportunity to participate in your local schools and always and in addition into events like this. So we appreciate all the support that you've given these directors and these students. At this time, you are a director of one of these students who's on stage performing today. Would you please stand? We really have more students than we can squeeze on this stage, so it's going to take just a little moment to do a little shifting to get them all up. Fortunate to have a very, very talented musician to be our accompanist. This is the fourth All-State that Tom Creole has been the accompanist. He is one of the worship associates for Crossgates Baptist Church in Brandon. So this time, please welcome Tom Creole. Our clinician is a foreigner. But he resides in Nashville because he's on the faculty of Vanderbilt University. And I had the good fortune of meeting him a while back and getting to know him and knew that he would be just the person to come in and work with Allstate. So I offered him that invitation and he graciously accepted. The girls have especially liked him because they like the way he talks. So, but the musicianship that he has offered them has just been outstanding. They've responded to everything he's asked them to do. And I think they kind of like him. I think so. So at this time, would you please welcome Dr. David N. Childs. I forgot about pictures. I step off stage now and allow you about a minute to take your pictures. 5, 4, 3, 2,